In the heart of this Istanbul mosque, a very special treasure on show. The clock said to have belonged to the Muslim prophet Muhammad. It's only exhibited to the public for a few weeks during the holy Muslim fasting month of Ramadan.
I'm very moved. I have the feeling that I'm in Mecca. There's a sense of our prophet here. I come here every year and have the same feeling.
There are tears, prayers and some photos in front of the glass case. Barış Samir, a member of the family that has held the garment for 59 generations, takes his mission with the utmost seriousness.
There are visitors from all four corners of the world. Above all, it's a very honourable duty. We are very happy to perform it and have such a responsibility. It's also a tough job. It is a tough responsibility, morally and financially.
The cloak was first offered to Sami's ancestor in Yemen by the Prophet himself via two messengers. It then crossed through eastern Anatolia via the Aegean coast before finally arriving in Istanbul.
We don't have any extra details, but we are told that he wore it at the moment of the ascension into heaven, though of course this is not information that has been historically verified. But there is certainly literature mentioning that this cloak belonged to our prophet.
For some, the cloak may be a legend, but for others, it's a sacred religious relic visited by around 1 million people every year.